Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is bloody amazing. This is the new for 2021 Ibanez Prestige RG5320C. And this finish is called Deep Forest Green, and it's absolutely stunning. This entire guitar is stunning. It's a Prestige Ibanez, so the best of the best. And from the factory, this thing is utterly flawless. Spec-wise, you're looking at an African Mahogany back, with a natural finish, and that grain is just superb with that beautiful deep forest green finish on the top. It features full binding on the body and the neck. The neck is a beautiful bolt-on five-piece Wenge and maple neck with a contoured heel at the back there, so you can get to the 24th extra jumbo sub-zero treated fret, no problem at all. Ebony fingerboard with luminescent side dot inlays, so you can see where you are on a dark stage. Matching bound headstock as well, with a beautiful mother of pearl Ibanez logo. You've got Goto tuners up top as well. Electronics wise, you are looking at two beautiful Damasio pickups, a Tone Zone and an Air Norton, the classic pairing for Ibanez guitars. You can do a lot of these pickups, from death metal all the way through to jazz. One master volume, one master tone, and a three-way pickup selector with a little coil tap switch in the middle for those lovely single coil tones. The bridge is an Ibanez Edge Low Pro bridge, so it's a standard double locking tremolo, but everything's kind of recessed down, so nothing kind of pokes out that you're going to catch your hand on. It's very sleek, it's very streamlined. It's a Prestige Ibanez, and it looks amazing with those chrome covers on this deep sparkly forest green finish. Let's hear it. So there we have it, ladies and gents, some sights, specs and sounds on the amazing new for 2021 Prestige Ibanez RG5320C. And it just plays and sounds as good as it looks, and damn, it looks amazing. I've just noticed as well, obviously there's no pickup surrounds, but the pickups are direct mounted to the body, meaning this thing has such a lovely resonance and the whole thing kind of shakes when you play it, especially when you play a big old G chord. It's a beautiful guitar. Let me know down below in the comments what you think, because I personally love it. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this Ibanez or any new 2021 Ibanez, says, get your fine self to PMTonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We got PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow. Where's my pic? If you want to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time. Bye.